kind of singing this word as this body here, collectively becoming a mouth, a set of lungs, and singing this together, Shalom, singing it for Grand Rapids, singing it for our nation, singing it for the church that is so divided and broken, singing it for this world. And so if you wouldn't mind, maybe just close your eyes for a second and take a breath, and we'll sing this word Shalom for a minute as a prayer.